He's got more 20 and 20 games than anybody in the league this year with six of those. Randall gets it, and that was really tough. Not a bad job by Griffin. Inside of 10 on the shot clock. How about that pass? Julius, Frazier, they collaborate. Biggest lead of the game for either side. And Drew Holiday saw that coming, didn't he?
Yes, too far of a pass.
Right. Holiday with Randall and the easy one. Points off a takeaway. Good play by Drew all the way around. That's the tough part. Frazier on the run. Good entry. And an extra pass. Randall going to the line looking for the three-point play. How about the extra pass? John Laurel tried to deny Julius Randall. And force him weak. Julius gets him anyway. And then hits the deck. His career three, he's only 33% this year, but that smart play off the mid-range bank. Now Darius Miller, beautiful pass. Boy, Darius got a couple of sweet dimes. You ever seen anything like that?
That's
ridiculous. Griffin on the spin, and the rim got him, but Galloway gets it for the layup. Counted, it went through anyway. Randall got it after it hit the glass. See, Detroit 34-26, makes a big difference.
Oh, absolutely.
Randall with the right hand. Drummond didn't want a third foul either, did he?
He's not near as aggressive. He has no double-doubles on the year. Well, I don't think he has any double-doubles on the year. And he's not scoring like he's capable of.
Bully ball on Blake Griffin, by the way. That's his first of the game. Julius denied. Got to get out of the paint. Good setup. Solomon Hill. It took a half hour, but nobody's calling three. 24 for Langston Galloway. On the dribble handoff. Bounce entry's a beauty. Darius Miller with the dime. Back to a six-point lead. Checked by Calderon as Nico's about to come back into the game. Randall with a strong side. Julius gets it. 192. Julius up to 26-5. Minute 20. Nico's got the advantage. Much smaller. Face up and go over him. He will. Got it. 111-104. Pels by 7.